Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We from Group 2 want to present about livelihood and pets population development. Previously, allow me to introduce the members of Group 2. My name is Tiffany Mayla Maurisa.
My name is Devi Nurhayati.
Pets. Pets are planting disturbing organisms that can cause physical damage to the plant itself. In addition, it can also reduce the quality and quantity of agricultural products. The damage caused by pets can be seen with the naked eye. These pets can be animals and damage directly and indirectly. Pets population development based on influential factor cause of pets eruption observation. Factor affecting pet population. One internal factor, two external factor, three food factor. Internal factor. A. Sex ratio. Insect pets generally reproduce through marriages, although they are then species that produce offspring without fertilization. Parthenogenesis. Most insects have a sex ratio of 1:1, which means that male and female insects that meet and then copulate will be higher so that the reproduction of these insects will be high. The personality and development period. Personality is the ability of a female insect to produce of new spring. Insect pets that have a fairly high personality are usually known to have an external factor that inhibit their development. C. Self-defense. Caterpillar defend themselves with feather, remove toxins or odors, has a stabbing tool to kill opponent, the mimicry to scare to opponent, resembling their habitat. D. The ability to reproduce in influenced by breeding speed and personality or breed and fertility.
External factor. 1. Temperature. Maximum temperature area at this temperature insect can no longer survive. Interactive temperature area at this temperature insect and can still survive but not active. Also known as extubation systems of diagnose or sleep or rest. Minimum temperature area at this temperature insect can no longer endure. 2. Humidity. Insect obtain water by through food containing water sucking water with a suction device inhaled directly from the air through the skin. 3. Lick or color or smell. They are insects that are active ethnic nocturnal. They are insects that are attracted to yellow diptera. Food factor. Food with good quality and quantity enough to increase the population rapidly at less space population with desert. Example of Amos, winter rice has been harvested and will start off processing or gustating rice season. Next, attack team, the red population started this rate very quickly. The aging factor also affect the type of sex. Example, coconut affects asbestos destructor when there is enough food ratio male and female sex aqua. When food is not available, conversion the sex of the offspring is almost eliminated. Causes of pest eruptions. Several causes of pest eruption. 1. Monoculture cultivation. 2. Continuous cultivation. 3. Excessive use of fertilizer. 4. The introduction of new types of plants, lantarogur and fish. 5. The introduction of new types of pests. Liliomza, SPP, Paracoscus, Micrinatus. Characteristic of pest eruption. 1. Sudden emergence of pests. 2. Growing pest population quickly and a lot. 3. The attack covers a large area and is detrimental. 4. Farmers can handle it. Population is broadly divided into three forms, namely 1. Absolute population observation, 2. Relative population observation, and 3. Population index observation. The absolute population is the number of observed fish population expressed in units of area, habitat units in the form of plants, group of plants of plant parts, for example, 10 heads or group. Relative population is the ratio of observation expressed in business units, for example, by the odds of insect nests and the odds of various types of trap from, for example, 25 fish or 10 swings of the net. The population index is an observation made not directly on the individual fish but on the ratio made by the fish. For example, the systems of dams and nets made by the fish.
So many presentation from group 2. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.